Those of us at Big Tobacco know that many of you are upset at us, but we feel that this is just a little misunderstanding. This isn't about 400,000 deaths a year, or the billions of dollars that we make, nor about targeting teens to replace customers who stopped using us because, well, they're dead. This is all about your constitutional right to free choice. After we've addicted you to nicotine, of course. Thank you.